Today we'll get to know the camera in WPS Spreadsheet. With this feature, we can convert the table into a picture, and the contents of the picture will change as those of the table. Here are two sheets, itinerary and tour route planning table. To make it convenient for comparison, we would like to place them side by side. Most people may choose to copy the data of the tour route planning table sheet and paste it into the itinerary sheet. However, this is not a perfect way. First, we cannot move the copied data freely or make it cover other data. Second, we need to copy and paste again if some data in the tour route planning table has changed. At this time, the camera can help a lot. Come to the tour route planning table sheet. Select the cell range of B5 through E14. Click the Insert tab and click Camera. Then go back to the itinerary sheet and press and drag the mouse to get a camera picture, which shows the data we selected before. We can move the picture freely. Unlike the screenshot, the camera can refresh its data in line with its original sheet. Now we return to the original sheet to supplement the rest of the information on time. Fill the cell with 11.11 in yellow and insert a plane shape in the transport column. Then we can also find the information on the picture has changed. Did you get it?